This is a tape recorded interview between Bob Keppel, Dave Reichart, and Ted Bundy. Dave is 11:17 at 84. The time is 15:34 hours.
One of the reasons that piqued my interest was some of your specific things about dump sites. Obviously, you might have some special knowledge you think may assist us in that area.
Well, first of all, he's trying to dispose of the bodies and they won't be found. This guy doesn't want to get caught. I think it's clear that over time, you can see him, at least it would appear, that over time he's trying to improve his dump sites. He's trying to get better at disposing of his bodies. And I bet she's getting nervous. He said, yeah, I'm starting to find my bodies again, because just looking at how this unfolded, I see here on the dates that you found these first five really quickly. Goldfield, Chapman, and Hines, and Hills. And so he changes. He's obviously not going to use that Green River, or at least not for a while. And he's looking for something that's more effective, so he goes back to dry land, number six.